gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to call your attention to the